So today we are off to Bristol Aquarium. Ellian loves fish anyway, so we've always kind of done aquariums when I've been away and stuff. And as we were down here, we thought we would try the aquarium. Yeah?
Yeah, good fun.
It should be good fun. They've got like sharks, and I think they've got one of those walk-through tunnels. And it's Easter holidays, so they're doing shark talks, I believe. Let's see. Sharks. Yes, Ellian now does what noise does a shark make? Which I will attempt to get him to do later for you guys. So let's go find it. today. That is our little trip to Bristol Den. We have been to the aquarium and it was awesome. Loads of really cool fish and animals in there. Elian was like engrossed and just wanted to get as close to the glass as he could. He loved it. Thank you for Bristol Aquarium for inviting us. We had a really great time. I'll pop all the links in the box below, guys, if you want to check anything out. I do advise it if you're around locally to here. It's definitely worth a visit if you've got kids. That's all for today, so please give us a thumbs up, hit subscribe and join the Two Hearts family, and leave us a comment. Tell me if you've been to this aquarium or if there is another aquarium that's local to you that's worth a visit. And we'll see you guys again soon. Bye.